بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question has come from Dr. Arhab. What are the types of cerebral palsy? There are different types of cerebral palsy. Depending on what? Depending on what part of the brain is affected. What part of the brain is affected? If we see the first type here, this is the cerebral cortex. So the cerebral cortex is affected. The baby, it will be stiff and spastic. Spastic CB and stiff muscle, and also it will be associated with damage to or developmental differences in the cerebral cortex. In the cerebral cortex, so the first part, it will affect the cerebral cortex, leading to spastic CB. Spastic CB and all the muscle, it will be stiff. The second part, it will be also depend on the part of the affection in the brain, the basal ganglia. The basal ganglia. The basal ganglia, actually, the type of the cerebral palsy, it will be athetoid or dyskinetic or choreoathetoid. Worm-like movement or snake-like movement, حركة ثعبانية أو حركة دودية. It's a choreoathetoid. Choreoathetoid or dyskinetic or athetoid. This associated with acute bilirubin encephalopathy. Acute bilirubin encephalopathy. Acute bilirubin encephalopathy. This is basal ganglia. Basal ganglia. Bilirubin. Basal ganglia, which will be bilirubin. So the patient, it will be uncontrollable movement. This kinetic, it will be associated with damage of the basal ganglia. Acute bilirubin encephalopathy. No more chronic thrush. Acute bilirubin encephalopathy. Sometimes this type, this kinetic, it will be the second most common type of the hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. The most common cerebral palsy associated with hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy, spastic quadriplegic. The least common, it will be this kinetic, because the basal ganglia, it will be affect basal ganglia and salami, it will be affected with hypoxic ischemic encephalopathy. But the common here, the basal ganglia, bilirubin, acute bilirubin encephalopathy, acute bilirubin encephalopathy. The third one, it will be the cerebellum, if you see here, it will be ataxic type. We call it ataxic type. So spastic type, athetoid type, ataxic type, it will be poor balance and coordination, incoordination, associated with damage of cerebellum, This is the third type. Last type, it will be mixed, combination of two or more types associated with damage on multiple areas of the brain, multiple, sometimes cerebral cortex, sometimes the basal ganglia, the salami, or the cerebellum, So, cerebral cortex, it will be spastic CB. So these four types: spastic CB, acetotic CB, ataxic CB, and mixed CB. Spastic, it will be the cerebral cortex. Dyskinetic or acetotic or choreoathetoid, it will be the basal ganglia. Ataxic, it will be cerebellum. Mixed, it will be different parts of the brain. At the end, I would like to pray for my colleague over Saudi board and Jordania board and Arab board. من أحيا فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.